What's up, everybody? I'm Bo Tyler. I make music. This is my studio, and this is my real head. Anyway, so every Sunday, I stream live on YouTube at 9 p.m. Eastern. You do the math. I always promise I'm gonna turn it into a video, and I never do, but that's one of my resolutions in 2022, is to start taking my Sunday streams and edit them down into a second video for every week so that we'll start cranking out twice as much content. I'm about to release an album again. I just released one 3 months ago. It's my favorite 21 songs from the videos. So maybe I'll release 50 or 60 songs this year. Fingers crossed. We'll see. Probably not. Maybe so. Who knows? Anyway, today I'm going to show you what we did in the stream. We used the Faded Reels Maschine expansion from Native Instruments for the drums, and then I used Outputs Exhale for vocals and chords, and then Substance from Exhale for the low end. We did a lot of resampling. It's a little bit more specific than what I put out as sort of my creation pieces that I release usually on Sundays. But after you've watched the video, let me know down in the comments if you dig this sort of content. Anyway, my name is Bo Tyler. I appreciate you all. And then we're talking. Let's get it. What's up, everybody? My name is Bo Tyler. I make music. This is my studio, and it occurred to me some of you have never seen my head because I always wear hats. Nothing to see, I shave my head. Yeah, I'm gonna try to be more religious about streaming, and I decided to go with no hat because I realize I've never, I always shave my head, and if it gets just like a little long, I just throw my hat on, but I've been a hat person since I was a child, and it never really ended. I definitely started to lose my hair, but I started shaving my head like, I don't know, like 5 years before that happened. I think I saw it coming. I was like, I'm not going to be that guy that starts, you know, just reaches for the comb over maybe just a little bit. You know, you're just doing a little bit at a time. I always saw my band friends do that when their hair was going back. It's, you know, just, they would use that little emo swoop, and eventually it's just Donald Trumping over their whole head. And I was like, it's not going to be me. I'm going to get out of the way of this. What I've got going on in here, since I was talking about it before anyone rolled in, I'm just going to hang out, make some beats with my machine. We're gonna do this every week from now on. I'm gonna try to always make sure it happens, and hopefully start streaming more than once a week so we can focus on different things. Maybe Theory Thursday will be a streaming thing so I can answer questions. I don't know. Yeah, I've got Faded Reels open right now. I don't know if that's what I'm gonna go through. I was having technical problems right before we went live, so I didn't get to set things up as much as I would have liked, but you know, what else is new? I'm gonna put this in the same choke group as the hat. Let's turn down that beat delay too. That's a pretty booming second kick, so I'm gonna put those in the same choke group so that they don't overlap. We don't want low frequency buildup. Somebody name the song. Now is the point where the chat names whatever this is gonna be. The name is going to decide where we go with this. So somebody give me the goods. I can wait here all day.
A few minutes later.
Open canvas. Open canvas. I like that. Open casket. Open Casket Wedding. We just named an emo band. J Alpha Up and Bo Tyler just started an emo band called Open Casket Wedding. Well, it just happened. We're making a future-based song now. That's what's happening. Let's speed it up then just a little bit. 80's pretty slow for this genre. Not that it matters, but it's good to start with the rules and then break them. Don't break them while you're figuring out what it is. You'll just end up in Nowhereville. I I'm so bad with the microphone. I'm so sorry. I'm going to use a trick that Boom Bap Art taught me in the chat a few weeks ago. I'm so bad with that, man. I need to get a button that like lights up so that I know it's not doing. And then by the time you all start telling me, I've always already fixed it. And I'm like, ah. Anyway, you guys got to do me a favor. When you say muted mic, you got to say you're back or something like that. So I don't worry about it. I just looked down again. I was like, what? It's muted again. And realized that was from several minutes ago. So I do that a lot. If I slice something up and it's got anything that might carry out where, you know, where the, like a rhythm carries out rather than, you know, just a chord sustaining, I'll always add a mute pad just so that I can cut it off when I want to. And I'll use this rhythmically. If you're ever performing and you've got a bunch of sounds in a choke group, it's cool that they can cut each other off. But what happens when you just want to cut them all off without cutting all the music by hitting shift mute? Well, take the sounds that you have in a certain choke group and then take another sound you don't care about. For me, it's this one. No good. Turn it all the way down, put them in the same choke group, and you can do this. And you can do something creative like. That's my wife flirting with me in the chat, by the way. All right, so we've got four scenes here up here on the screen, just so I can just kind of jam through it. Let's just add our scenes. And now we can just perform through that. I really dig some of those patterns. Take you through the three patterns one more time. They were pretty cool. Just straight pattern, no vocal. Scene two. Thank you. Anyway, yeah, I appreciate you all. That was a fun little bop to make. And I'll tell you this, I need some help. Serious help. I need ideas for videos. I had a list of about 10, and I fell out of love with a good 5 or 6 of them. A lot of the videos I come up with are like, they're situational, so there kind of has to be a good reason for me to make them, because sometimes they're more difficult. So I could use some help from you all about what you all want to see. I'm real careful not to make this a tutorial channel, but I don't mind mixing that stuff into the videos. As long as I'm able to make something and create something, and I'm not just pumping out tutorials or reviews, I'm good. The only reason I started doing reviews is I realized that, well, at first it was just a cool way to make a song, but then if people start sending you stuff, it's just like an excuse to make a song, you know what I mean? Like, so I'm careful to not get too tutorial-esque, just because I don't want to get put in that corner, because it doesn't seem like you can really get out of that corner. But yeah, hit me up on Instagram or DM me or whatever. That's probably the best way. DM me on Instagram. Give me ideas, or maybe videos you've seen someone else do, but maybe it wasn't clear or it gave you an idea or something. Just let me know. Anyway, I appreciate you. My name is Bo Tyler. I will be back next Sunday. I'm going to stay religious on this. Eventually, we'll do it even more often. Maybe we'll start doing it a little bit earlier, so I'm not always so tired when we do this. But I appreciate you all. I love you. Hope you have amazing days and that all of your wildest dreams come true. And if they do, send me money.